richness of life. Usually when we refer to biodiversity, we talk about numbers of species, but it also includes how much environment diversity we have. The more habitat diversity, also the more numbers of the higher number of species we have. Many species are important to us as a source of food, but also many species are important for us as a natural resource for instance, finding medicines. Some animals make special products, special chemical substances. And also, of course, many species give us a joy, well, as a source for tourism. At this moment, we know for sure that some areas in Indonesia are very rich in marine species, for instance, Raja Ampat in West Papua, but also Barau, East Kalimantan, which is very close to Semporna. Another area would be Madang in Papua New Guinea. And now, since we are halfway this expedition, we already know that here there are 39 species of mushroom coral, and that's the group of animals that I used for comparisons, which already indicates that this area is extremely rich in species as well.